Hello everyone, it's Moonwalking Kingdom here with another video. So, I just want to let you guys know that you're going to notice some differences with the intro and outro because I don't want to constantly keep getting copyrighted. So, if you guys are noticing, the intro and outro are going to be a little bit different. The pitches are either going to be higher or lower. So, just to give you a heads up on the future. So, because I've been constantly getting copyrighted because I've been using the actual music. So, thanks to Michigan Moonwalker, who was making the intros and outros for me, he just fixed the problem, and this is the result. Let me take it to the max. So, we're here with the main video now. Click, click. So, today, we will be doing something a little bit different. I said that this video would be a reaction video, but I'm saving it for the next one because I want to do something a little bit different and show off my MJ merch. Why not? It's not that much, but it's enough. But definitely looking forward to getting more. But here's what I have so far for all my MJ merch. First thing we got is a Michael Jackson book that is over 600 pages. It's called Michael Jackson, All the Songs, The Story Behind Every Track. So basically, it just tells you all the songs of MJ that he ever did, even with the Jacksons, and of course his solo career, and they just tell you the stories behind them and how they came to be, and it's literally every song that Michael did in his lifetime that is released. Well, unreleased songs that we have, well the ones that are typically released. So they have all the articles about information. They tell you the musicians, the how they recorded it, where they recorded it. It's a very informative book and is a number one gift for any Michael Jackson fan. So I definitely recommend this book to people who want to learn more about Michael Jackson and his music artistry. So I definitely would recommend this for any Michael Jackson fan. The next thing we got is a Michael Jackson poster that is covering his face, and I want this to be out. Oh my god, but it does say the quote from the Oxford speech in 2001. If you enter this world knowing your love, then you leave this world knowing the same. That everything that happens in between can be dealt with. And then, I don't know if you can see it, but his signature is down there. So that's something pretty cool. But his face! Now we're up to CDs and DVDs. So we got the This Is It 2-disc set DVD. The first disc is the movie itself. It has some documentaries and special features. Disc 2 has 4 features, which you can meet the dancers, meet the band, the vocalists, and they even have some unfinished rehearsals. So that's pretty cool. We got the This Is It CD. I only got disc 1 in here. The next CD I would want to get is the Ultimate Collection. That's pretty cool. And then for DVDs, the other DVD we got is Bad Tour in Wembley, 1988. I don't have the Bad 25 CD, but I bought this separately. So, but still great to have. So we got these little MJ standing things. Pretty cool. We got an MJ Pepsi can. We got some Michael J. This is a box that came with something. We got a Pepsi bottle for Michael right over there. Gotta keep that on display, put his face in there. So above here, yeah, we got some Disney stuff, but we got some more MJ standing things. We got a little silhouette of Michael there. And then we got a little smooth criminal Michael Jackson, and it's just chilling up here. But yeah. Alright, so we're down here, and we got a Moonwalker VHS. That's really awesome to have. It's in the VHS player that I have here. We also got Michael Jackson, The Experience for the Wii. We got it for the DS. And we got it for the 3DS. So these are two totally different games, by the way. So I will definitely do one video where I play this, that, and the Wii version. Those are to come pretty soon. So we also got the Moonwalk book, a special edition. It has, I believe he drew this, I think. And then his signature. And then the whole book that he wrote
So, really lucky to have this as well. We also got the Billie Jean jacket that I dance in. Yeah, I usually wear this every time I dance. I gotta get more jackets. And then I have some sequins gloves. Here's the sequin glove. And then here's the rhinestone glove. And then I have a hat here. So that's what I use for dancing. So yeah, that's pretty much it for the merch. I will definitely get more things. I'm sorry if it isn't that much, but I do promise to get some more stuff and fill it up and live this legacy for Michael Jackson on this channel. So I'm really looking forward to uploading all this amazing content for you guys. And yeah, I will see you all in the next video. Moonwalking Kingdom, signing off.